So I have a dual role at the Jackson Laboratory. One is as a scientist. I also have more of a business role here at JAX, where I'm the director of the mouse repository. I have a PhD in biochemistry, but that wasn't necessarily helping me with the business aspects of it and running a large program. I thought to myself, I really do need to be going back to school and getting the support that I need educationally to make sure that I know everything that I think I know and to learn the things that I know I don't know. It became more realistic and manageable once somebody said, hey, we're going to bring the professors and the classes to you, and all you really need to do is carve out, you know, a few hours a week, you know, to attend those classes. And then the idea of doing the homework and the classes and the studying on my own time, so Husson was a good fit for me in that respect. What I learned at Husson, every class, every chapter, every problem, every discussion that we had was directly applicable to the work that I was doing already. You're reading your chapters, you're doing your homework, and you're commenting on articles and papers that you've read, and you're having discussions with other classmates as well. The online learning is extremely well facilitated. It doesn't really take a lot of technical know-how or knowledge. I think it's a tremendous opportunity for area businesses to partner and collaborate with Husson with respect to administering classes to their employment. Keeping your employees interested, keeping them motivated, and keeping them learning is a great way to have both job satisfaction for the employee, as well as a great return on investment. I think my advice for potential students is to just try it. Being a continuous learner is important for all of us, keeping our mind active. It helps in so many different ways if you can take a topic that you're interested in and not just think about it as, you know, a chore, or, you know, I have to go back to school, or I have to get this degree, or it's necessary for this, but to do it because you want to do it.